queen looked down from the tower on the people she was responsible for. Portrait of her husband hung over the fireplace. The eyes of this person trapped her as a prey. Like Napoleon, he hid his hand, dreaming of the ocean, but stuck in his eyebrow. She combed her hair self-consciously as it grew in strength and kin. Oh, there.